Get your costumes ready for the 7th annual Trunk or Treat So Kids Can Eat event at the Bryan High School parking lot. Join us Saturday, October 26th from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. for trunk or treating, inflatables, train rides, face painting, a photo booth, food vendors, and more. Admission is 5 canned goods per person, all benefiting the Brazos Valley Food Bank.